No, but what was hilarious was the
the throwing motion,
like my throwing sounds. It's a sense of pride for me to be a grown man that can sound just like a 8-year-old girl.